Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to see the examples on areas of two similar triangles, right? So first, if triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF such that AB equals to 1.2 cm, D equals to 1.4 cm, find the ratio of the areas of triangle ABC and triangle DEF, right? So we will see the solution of this example. We know that here triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay, so we know that ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. So we will write this reason. We know that the ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equal to ratio of squares of any two corresponding size. Okay. So here will come areas of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF. Okay, of course AB and DE are given, so this sides will come AB square by DE square. Okay, so here what is AB? 1.2 square by DE, 1.4 square. So we can write here 12 square by 40 square. So 12 square means we can write like this, 12 into 12 by 14 into 14. So here 2 6 are 12, 2 7 are 14, 2 6 are 12, and 2 7 are 14. So 6 6 are 36 upon 49. Hence area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equals to 36 by 49. Okay. Now we will see next example. Next, in two similar triangles, triangle DABC and triangle PQR, if their corresponding altitudes AB and CS are in the ratio 4:9, find the ratio of the areas of triangle ABC and PQR. So these two triangles are similar. So we have learned the theorem about this altitude. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the squares of their corresponding altitudes. Okay, so with this reason we will write. So solution we will write here. Since the ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equals to ratio of squares of corresponding altitudes. Okay. So what will be their area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR. Okay. Triangle PQR is equals to altitudes are AD and PS. So here AD square by PS square. So here AD and PS given in the ratio, means here we can write like this, AD by PS bracket square. So AD is given how much? 4:9. AD by PS 4:9 is given. So it will get 4 square is 60 and 9 square is 81. Okay, so area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to 16 is to right. So ratio we write like this: area of triangle ABC is to area of triangle PQR is equals to 16 is to 81. Okay. Now we will see next example. Next example, if triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEA such that BC equals to 3 cm, EF 4 cm means sides are given and area of triangle ABC equals to 54 cm square, we have to find, determine the area of triangle DEF. Okay, so when these two triangles are similar, triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, then ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equals to the ratio of the ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides, means any two corresponding sides, squares of any two corresponding sides. Okay, so ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equals to the ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. Okay, so BC square by EF square will be there. Also here area of triangle ABC is given 54 cm square upon your area of triangle DEF that we have to find is equals to what is BC? BC square by EF is what? 4 square. Okay, so 54 by area of triangle DEF is equals to 3 square, 9, 4 square is 16. We will make here the cross multiplication, hence triangle, area of triangle DEF is equals to, see here when we will make the cross multiplication, 54 into 16 will be there and 9 into area of triangle DEF, so 9 multiply will go there to divide, so 54 into 16 upon 9, right? So 9 ones are 9, 9 6 are 54, so area of triangle DEF is equals to 16 6 are 96 centimeters square, area of triangle DEF will be there. Understood? Now we will see next example. Okay, next example, if triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF such that area of triangle ABC is 9 cm square and the area of triangle DEF is 16 cm square and BC equals to 2.1 cm, find the length of EF. Okay, so here triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, it is given that, so area about the areas, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle, ratio of the areas of two similar triangle is equals to the ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. Okay, so sides are given BC and EF. Okay, so BC square by EF square. Okay, so area of triangle ABC is given 9 cm square. Here DEF given 16 cm square. BC we have 2.1 cm square and here EF we have to find. Okay, so here this 9 cm square area is came here, 16 cm area is there, here 2.1 square and here EF square, we have to find EF. Okay, so we will take the square roots on both sides, so 9 square roots what, here 3 and here will come 4. Whose square is 16? 4 square is 16. Okay, so here 2.1 having the square root. Square root is what? 2.1 here. And here we will get EF. Right? So now cross multiplications. EF into 3 equals to 4 into 2.1. So here EF is equals to, or we write here EF into 3 equals to 2.1 into 4. Right? So EF equals to 2.1 into 4 by 3. 3 ones are 3, 0.7. Okay, so EF equals to 7 fours are 20. So 2.8 centimeter will be there. Okay, so what is the length of EF? EF length is 2.8 centimeter. Understood? Now we will see next example. Next example in figure PB and QA. Here B, P, Q, A. Okay, so in figure PB and QA, PB and QA are the perpendiculars to the segment AB, right? So this PB or PB is perpendicular to AB and QA is also perpendicular to AB. If PO equals to 5 cm, this 5 cm, and QO equals to 7 cm, and area of triangle POB, here area of triangle POB is equals to 150 cm square, find the area of triangle QOA, right? So here we have to find the area of these two triangles. Okay, so first in this example, first we have to show these two triangles are similar, right? So in triangle which triangle OPB and OAQ, these two triangles we will take. In triangle OBP and OAQ, in triangle OAQ, OAQ, right? Angle B equals to angle A. Angle B equals to angle A. Why? This region is 90 degree each, because this PB and QA are perpendicular segment to AB. So we can write here, so PB is perpendicular to AB, also QA is perpendicular to AB. Okay, again angle BOP is equals to angle AOQ, vertically opposite angle. Okay, angle BOP is equals to angle AOQ. Angle BOP is equals to angle AOQ. Reason is what? Vertically opposite angle. So these two triangles are similar. Yes, of course. So which two triangles are similar here? Triangle AOQ is similar to triangle BOP by AA similarity criteria. Hence, triangle AOQ is similar to triangle BOP. Okay, and when these two triangles are similar, then ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. So here sides are given. Okay, so we will take these areas of AOQ, area of triangle AOQ upon area of triangle BOP is equals to which sides? AOQ. AOQ is OQ, correct? So here OQ square upon OP square. Area of triangle AOQ is given, that we have to find. POB is given, means BOP is given. So here we write area of triangle AOQ upon this, it is given 150 centimeter square. OQ, OQ is how much? 7 cm square, so 7 square, and OP is 5 square, right? So here area of triangle AOQ upon here 150 is equals to 7 square is 49 upon here 5 square is 25. So again here this cross multiplication, so area of triangle AOQ is equals to 150 multiplied by 49 upon 25, right? Then 25 6 are, okay? So here 6 9s are 54, 5, then 6 4s are 24, 24 plus 5, 29. Okay, this is the area of triangle AOQ that we have to find out. Area of triangle QOA, then hence we can write area of triangle QOA is equals to 295 centimeter square. QOA means AOQ. Understood? Now we will see next example. Okay. Next example, in figure ABCD is a trapezium. ABCD is a trapezium in which AD is a parallel to DC and AB equals to 2 times DC. Determine the ratio of the areas of triangle AOB and triangle COD. So we have to find the ratio of the areas of these two triangles, right? So first we have to show that these two triangles are similar. Okay, so we will write solution. In this triangle, triangle AOB and triangle COD. AOB and triangle COD. What we got here? Here these two angles are equal. Is it possible? Yes, because this two lines means two segments are intersecting. Okay, so when these two are intersect to each other, they are forming the vertically opposite angle. So angle AOB is equals to angle COD. The reason is vertically opposite angles. Okay, again here it is said that these two sides are parallel. AB is a parallel to CD, right? So in this triangle COD and AOB, if you take this angle, OAB is equals to angle, which angle will be there? OCB, this angle, because AB is a parallel to CD, correct? So angle OAB is equals to angle OCB. OCB. Which by alternate interior angles, okay? Alternate interior angles, AB is parallel to BC, okay? So they are forming the alternate interior angle, and hence we can write these two triangles, triangle AOB is similar to triangle COD by which criteria? AA similarity criteria. Okay, so here by AA similarity this triangle AOB is similar to triangle COD, and when these two triangles are similar, then the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equals to the ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. Okay, so here we write, so area of triangle AOB upon area of triangle COD is equals to AB square by DC square or CD square, right? So here AB is given what? 2 times DC, right? So we write here AB's value is 2 times DC brackets square. स्क्वायर अपॉन डीसी स्क्वायर और सीडी स्क्वायर. ओके सो हेंस हियर 2 टाइम्स डीसी स्क्वायर मींस 2 स्क्वायर इज 4, डीसी स्क्वायर इज डीसी स्क्वायर. सो 4 डीसी स्क्वायर अपॉन सीडी स्क्वायर मींस दैट डीसी स्क्वायर. ओके सो हियर दिस डीसी डीसी गेट कैंसिल सो यू विल गेट 4/1. सो हेंस एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए ओ बी अपॉन एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल सी ओ डी इज इक्वल्स टू 4/1. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड दिस रेशियो ऑफ द एरियाज ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए ओ बी एंड सी ओ डी. सो वी कैन राइट लाइक दिस आल्सो एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए ओ बी इज टू एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल सी ओ डी इज इक्वल्स टू 4:1. Understood?